we are going to learn about fertilization. What is fertilization? Where does it takes place in flowering plants? We know that flowers are the most beautiful parts of the plant, and flowers are the reproductive organs of the plant. Anther and filament make the male reproductive part of the flower known as stamen. Stigma, style, and ovary make the female reproductive part called the pistil. Anther produces pollen grains, whereas ovary produces ovules. The fusion of male and female gametes is called fertilization, by which seeds are produced from the fruits. During pollination, the pollen grain comes to lie on the stigma. The pollen grain has two layers. The outer layer is known as exyne. The inner layer is thin and is known as intyne. At some places, the exyne is thin. These areas are known as germ pores, through which will immerse the pollen tube. Pollen grain has two cells. The smaller cell is known as generative cell, which will divide to form two male gametes. The larger cell is known as tube cell, which will give rise to pollen tube. In the ovary are ovules. In an ovule is an embryo sac, and in the embryo sac is an egg cell. The embryo sac has three cells towards the chalaja. These are known as antipodals. There are two nuclei in the middle called the polar nuclei. Three cells are towards the micropyle. The middle larger cell is known as egg. Two smaller cells are called synergids. The egg and the two synergids would form the egg apparatus. The pollen tube emerges from the germ pore. The haploid generative cell divides to form two male gametes. The pollen tube enters the embryo sac through the micropyle. It enters through the degenerating synergid or between the egg and the synergid. The first male gamete fuses with the egg to form a diploid zygote. This process is known as fertilization. The second male gamete fuses with two polar nuclei to form a triploid endosperm nucleus, which will change into endosperm cell. The fusion of three nuclei is known as a triple fusion. Endosperm will divide later on to form a nutritive tissue, which will provide nourishment to the developing embryo. The process of fertilization and triple fusion together is called as double fertilization.